Hello, my name is Xenia and I'm 12 years old. I study French professor at Santa Maria School in Blanes, where I also like. I like English and history. In my free time, I like reading, drawing and watching TV. But before starting with my favorite person, I admire many people like my family, my friends and people around me. But today, I'm going to tell you a person who I don't know her face to face. I discovered the person who I want to tell you about watching a TV series named Stranger Things. When I started watching this TV series, the main character caught my attention. I found her very well characterized, and I think she has a pretty talent. I'm talking about Millie Bobby Brown. She's now 18 years old. She currently lives in the United Kingdom. She's British and she was born in Marbella, in Spain. She starts acting when she was 8 years old. Her first performance was Once Upon a Time in Wonderland. She's famous because she is doing a lot of films that people like a lot, for example, Enola Holmes, Godzilla, and Stranger Things. In the series Stranger Things, she had to shave her hair to film the series, as she was bullied because her hair was very short. I like her because she's a good actress and a good person. She makes some donations, for example, she has money to UNICEF. They named for the good ambassador of goodwill to UNICEF, and she has £5,000 to a few hospitals in the United Kingdom. She's an interpersonal girl. She also has a cosmetic brand, and there are vegan the products, and they are designed for younger people. She is the model for her own products with another girls. To finish, I admire Millie Bobby Brown because she is a good actress, supportive, and good person. And she worked hard and achieved great things in her life. Thanks for your attention. Goodbye.